news at 11, where we'll be chatting to the Minister for Artificial Intelligence about recent accusations that he's not real.
In light of recent events, it begs the question, what can we even believe in anymore?
Oh.